Unit 6. Clothes. Why do we need clothes? Clothes cover our bodies and protect ourselves from heat and cold. Clothes also protect us from insect bites and small injuries. We look smart when we wear clean clothes. Types of clothes. We wear different types of clothes from different purposes. We wear the school uniform when we go to school. We wear comfortable clothes at home. When we go for a marriage or other parties, we wear formal clothes. Clothes in different seasons. We wear different clothes in different seasons. We wear cotton clothes in summer. Cotton clothes keep us cool. We wear woolen clothes in winter. They keep us warm. Sweaters, jackets, overcoats are some of the things we wear in winter. In rainy season, we wear a raincoat. It protects us from rain. The clothes that we wear can be made of cotton, wool, or silk. We get cotton from the cotton plant. We get wool from sheep.